हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माइंडेड चैनल में आपका स्वागत है। फ्रेंड्स, इन प्रीवियस ट्यूटोरियल्स आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द बेसिक कंसेप्ट ऑफ द सिलेक्शन। आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द इलिप्टिकल लासो टूल एंड रेक्टेंगल लासो टूल। बिसाइड दिस वी ऑल्सो डिस्कस अबाउट द फेदर एंड रिफाइन एजेस एंड मल्टीपल ऑपरेशन ऑन द सिलेक्शन, सच एज एड सिलेक्शन, सब्ट्रैक्ट द सिलेक्शन एंड intersect the selection. Okay friends, now we are moving little bit ahead, but before moving ahead I would like to clear some concept regarding the layers, because in the Photoshop layer and selections are the two major tools or the operations which are required in everywhere to create something stunning. So friends, start the Photoshop. I am showing you file of the previous tutorial. Friends, you can see this file. I created so many shapes on this with the help of the selection. Okay. Now if I want to move them, first of all, if you have installed the Photoshop on your system first time, then you make something. You see here two checkbox. One is auto select and other is show transform controls. By default, these checkbox are unchecked. You need to check them. If you check the auto select, you are able to select the layer on the canvas. Clicking on the canvas, you can select the layer. You can see I have selected this layer. Second is the show transform controls. If you check this, you will find these transform boundaries around the layer. And with the help of the transform boundary, you can scale it or move it anywhere on the canvas. Okay friends, so don't forget to check these two boxes when you have selected the move tool. And now we are moving ahead. Friends, this is the layer panel which as I tell you in the first or second tutorial, and I also told you if this panel is not seen in your canvas, then you simply need to press F7 and this will be open in your user interface. Okay friends, so these are the layers, and you can see some buttons below in the bottom of this panel. Okay, the first from the right is the create new layer, second is create folder, then clip adjustment layer, then clipping mask, then special effects and linking. With the use of these tools, you can control the layers very easily. Okay, if you want to add some new layer inside the layer panel, you simply click on this button and a new layer will be created above the previous layer. You can see layer 1 and layer 2. If you want to add a layer below this layer, then you should control click this button and you will find the new layer will be inserted below the second layer. Okay. Beside it, you can move the layer anywhere, I mean in the relation with each other. Simply put this layer and drag it in between these two layers and your layers will be moved down, or you may move it here or you may move it here. Okay, so the position of the layer may be changed. You can put the layers inside a folder and create a new folder and your layer will go into this group. What you have to do, simply click it and drag it inside this, and your layers are now placed in a folder or bin which you may name as whatever name you want to give, you can give it right. Okay friends, now all these layers are lies inside this folder. Okay, if you need to hide the layers, you can hide these layers. If you want to open the folder, just click on this arrow and your layers will be open beside, and now you can hide individual layer here. Okay, you can also lock the layer if you don't want to work on this that layer. Simply select the layer and click on this lock button. Your layer will be locked and now it is non-editable. You can't edit anything inside this layer. Okay. Now I am making a selection on this layer. This is the layer 4. I am hiding this layer. And I have now two layers open. Layer 4 and layer 2, and layer 3 also open. Now I am selecting the layer 4 and making any selection and click Alt Backspace to fill the foreground color in this selection. Okay. Yeah. Okay, now come to the layer 2 and make another selection inside this and fill a color, fill the background color, which is white in this case, and I'm press Control Backspace here. Now I have two objects here. You can see now there are two objects. The one is the white box and other is the black circle. Okay, and you will find that both these shapes or the selections are placed on the different layer. This is the layer for the black circle and this is the layer for the white box, and now you can change it anytime. Simply click this layer and place it anywhere. You can move it to anywhere. Okay, I think now you can understand the concept of the layer here. Okay, so layer do three special works. One, you can change the position of your selection on canvas anywhere. Another, you can change the relative position of the layers. Actually, the layer which is on the top of your layer panel is present on the top of the file. This is the foreground layer. Okay, and the layer which is present in the bottom of the layer, it is the behindmost layer in the file. Okay, third thing is you can hide the object and control your file very easily. So these are the some works, which remaining work of the layer I will tell you as we will require in the further tutorials. Okay friends, now move further. I know many of you have not subscribed my channel, so it is my request to subscribe the channel so that you can get our videos on the priority basis. Okay friends, thank you. Keep watching and keep subscribing, keep like and add comment in the comment box. Thank you friends once again. Good day.